Hello everyone, welcome to the channel.
Hope you're all doing really well today. We're going to be taking a look at Voicemod, a voice changer that is semi-free that we can set up with StreamYard so that you can make those vocal changing effects like you heard at the beginning of this video. Let's jump into it. The reason I say Voicemod is semi-free is because they give you a certain amount of vocal effects for free on their app. And if you want to use all of the effects all the time, you'll need to have the premium or the pro upgrade for Voicemod. The Voicemod download is linked in the description below. If you do choose to use the free version of the application, just keep in mind, they give you about 5 to 10 free vocal effects that cycle out every single day. So you won't have the same effect every day. You're going to have different effects available to you every day. That means in order to get the effects that you want, you'll need to get the pro upgrade. Voicemod makes it really easy to set up, especially when you're using StreamYard. We're going to make this video simple, quick, and easy. So let's jump into it. Like any other application, you'll need to make sure you first download it and install it onto your computer in order for it to work. So you're gonna head over to voicemod.net or grab the link that is linked in the description below. From there, you'll click the Get Voicemod Free button, which will download the installer onto your computer. Once you have the installer downloaded, we can go ahead and open that file. It's an executable file, which will run the setup for Voicemod. We'll select English or whatever language that you use. Next, make sure you agree to the terms of use or the license agreement here, and it will start to extract those files onto your computer. After we've done that, we're gonna head over to StreamYard.com and we're gonna select the broadcast that we're gonna be using the vocal changing effects on. In my case, I'll go into my Twitch live stream here. Once I'm in the studio, I'm gonna go to cam and mic settings. I'm gonna go over to audio and I'm gonna make sure I have the Voicemod virtual audio device selected. Sometimes the label for this device might be different than microphone. It might say virtual cable. It might say something else other than microphone, but it will always say Voicemod virtual audio device. So make sure you select that device for your microphone. You can go ahead and run a test. And the best way to do this is by selecting one of the vocal changing effects within Voicemod. So I'm going to open up Voicemod here. I'm going to make sure I'm on the voice box tab. And I'm gonna select one of the effects here. I've selected the cave effect. It's gonna make me sound like I'm in a cave. You can hear that it's working. That's how we know we have it set up correctly. We're StreamYard and we make content for all your streaming needs. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like on this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel for more content like this. We have some pretty awesome videos planned for you guys, so you're gonna wanna make sure you're subscribed in order to catch those videos. If you guys have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave those in the comment section below and I will do my best to personally answer those questions for you. With that being said, I wanna thank you so much for watching this one. And I will catch you in the next one. Peace.